Little Miss Splendid's gift.
Oh, kind mirror. Thanks to you, I can look at myself all the time and admire my beauty. But, oh goodness, who will all the people in Misterland have to look at when I'm on holiday?
Little Miss Splendid was going away to Sea Town for 4 days.
I have an idea.
What luck to have run into you? Without your help, I would have missed Miss Splendid's invitation.
I'm glad to be of help, Mr. Small.
Oh, look! Here comes Miss Magic.
Rex, shrink! Come on, get in. I'm going to the Magic Fish Pond.
That's very kind of you, Miss Magic, but I'm afraid that won't be possible.
You see, we've been invited to Miss Splendid's house. Kindly change his legs back, or else we will be late.
I see. Oh, well. Rex, stretch! Whee!
Thank you, Miss Magic.
Miss Magic, I don't recall inviting you.
Change into dance.